We're still discussing the voice call system that had been used in the city of Cleveland since 1947, operated by a Kennard McDuffie, a Shirley Ellington, a Rosita Smith, Mary Gorman Gates Malone, a Stephen Brinkley, a Sadie Muhammad, who works at the Marion Correctional Institution in Marion, Ohio. The persons that came from the old Carver Housing Project were sent to Marion Correctional Institution. All the victims where they attached their heads to the Worcester Score system. Majority of them went to Marion Correctional Institution so they could be monitored, their phone calls, and their mails and everything else stolen, so there will be no communications out that they had connected to this device. Leonard Adams, who was violently tormented to kill his wife. Otis Hope, in a robbery or a murder, went to Marion Correctional. His head was attacked as a little boy when he lived on 46th Street off Central. So did Anthony Sewell's head was attached with the Worcester Score, who also stayed on Central and visited often the old Carver Housing Project. Lamont Heard, who also stayed on East 46th Street, him and his sister Terry, whose head was connected. Terry was also sent to Marion Correctional Institution. Grady Holloway, who also lived in the old Carver Housing Project, head was attached to the Worcester Score machine, and he also went to Marion Correctional Institution. Myself, Calvin Rick, was attached as a baby in the old Carver Housing Project, and my head still attached to my entire family to keep us quiet while they torment us. This is Calvin Rick, Ministry News, Cleveland.